Money is the biggest decision factor for customers, and I definitely would advise all the social change movements and all the people fighting against climate crisis and trying to improve sustainability that they should talk more about money, because social change and elimination of climate crisis, or you know, minimizing it, or improvement in sustainability are all extremely profitable projects. These are all money-making projects. They're all really good. Every time any business or society implemented anything like this, it made more money. And it just really doesn't make any sense not to talk about it in terms of money and profit, because that's what all of us care about. You know, every human being cares about money. Nobody's outside the money. No matter how much they pretend, at the end they have to pay the bills, they have to make the money. And it's just different levels of pretending. So talk about money. If you want to sell something, you need to talk about money. And especially these social changes are very, very profitable.